There's nothing better than a cool popsicle on a hot summer's day, and these are so easy to make. To start, combine the frozen raspberries, blueberries, and sugar in a saucepan and just heat that for a couple of minutes till the juices start to come out of the fruit. In the meantime, combine lemon juice and cornflour in a small bowl to make a paste. Now that we've got some of the juices coming out of the berries, add the cornflour mixture and stir in. Cook for a couple of minutes and that'll thicken the sauce. Now for the ice cream type layer. This ice cream has a cream cheese base. So first off, cream cheese. Next, the sweetened condensed milk and vanilla. Now beat that until it's creamy. It's important to do that with the cream cheese before you add the cream so that it's nice and smooth. You don't want lumps. Then gradually add cream and beat until thick. Now to fill the popsicle moulds. You can buy these popsicle moulds at your local Woolworths. Spoon some of the cream cheese mixture into the base of each hole. Then layer with the fruit mixture, alternating until the mould is full. Now freeze these for an hour or two, just until they're firm, and then we'll put the sticks in. Insert a popsicle stick into each, then back to the freezer for a couple of hours until they're really firm. Keep these delicious popsicles on hand for a cooling treat during the summer months.